Hello, and welcome to my English Drama Studies class, where students learn not only how to analyze drama, but also try to perform it. Now, so far, the students have learned about tragedies, comedies, and modern dramas. They have also tried to perform some assigned dramas, but now they're doing it more as they wrote their own script and try to perform it. Now, during COVID-19 pandemic, students cannot do it on stage. They have to do it in their own houses. So we create and innovate a different kind of performance that you will see later, because students do it piece by piece and these pieces were combined together. Particularly in this video, we will see a performance of group 5 that they do a drama entitled Tondano Lake. Now, it is actually based on a legend in Minahasa, how Tondano Lake emerged on the land of Minahasa. It is actually based on a forbidden marriage of Maharibau and Marimbau. So let's see how this group performed the tragedy and try to find out or try to pay attention on the tragedy elements that the students try to show. Okay, happy watching!
The head tribe of Northern Us has a beautiful daughter named Marimbau, whereas the head tribe of Southern Us has a handsome son named Maharimbau.
Years passed, and Marimbau's father was anxious because no one will inherit the heir one day. Therefore, Marimbau made a promise to her father and people of the land there that she won't get married before Marimbau become the next leader from her people.
I promise you people of my land and father that I will not get married before I'm enthroned.
I am proud of you, Marimbau.
You are very dear to us.
Since then, Maharimbau dressed and act like a man.
Are you still dressing as a man?
Yes, mother. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Well then, always be careful out there.
Yes, mother.
On the other side, Maharimbau was a worthy man who had no trouble in creating his father's throne.
Trust me, father, for I will become a wise leader for our people and lead us to a right path.
I believe in you, son.
I can't believe. Time flew by too fast, and now you are a grown-up man.
I will do my best to make mother and father happy.
One day, Maharimbau went hunting alone. She reached the border and accidentally entered Santona's district. Soon, she was ambushed by someone.
What are you doing here, boy?
I was hunting by myself, and it seems like I'm lost.
Don't you lie to me. Just admit you are spying on my people. You're from North, aren't you?
No, your accusation is wrong. I'm really lost. Therefore, allow me to return back.
Why should I trust a stranger like you? Now you must come with me.
No, I will never listen to your orders.
They both fight with each other. Unfortunately, Maharimbau was too exhausted to put up a good fight. Therefore, she lost the battle. As she about to be taken, she pulls off her one last chance to escape, resulting her true identity revealed. Maharimbau took off her hair cover, showing her beautiful long hair.
I am girl. Believe me, no harm. Now, let me go.
Fine then, I shall let you return, but promise me to come and meet again.
From then on, both of them meet secretly. Day by day spend with each other. The closer they become to one another, and soon they were in love. And one day, Marimbo proposed Marimbo.
Marimbo, do you want to marry me?
Of course, I want to. But not right now. I have made an oath and promised my people that I will not get married before I'm installed. Also, there are still a lot for me to learn. So, please not now, Marimbo.
Okay then, I will wait for you.
As time goes by, Marimbo keeps persuading Marimbo. She then agreed at last, all because of Marimbo's gentle flattery.
Will you marry me, Marimbo?
Of course, Marimbo. I do.
After getting married secretly, they were so happy. They felt like they are the only two people in their own world. Sadly, it couldn't last long, because little did they know that something is bound to happen.
Are you okay, my dear?
Yes. What is happening? I'm scared, Marimbo.
Suddenly, the mountains where they lived at, the ground started shaking, and there were rocks falling down from the cliffs. And also, lavas blasted everywhere.
No! This cannot be happening.
My dear, I'm sorry, this is all my fault.
Do you mean?
It's...
Just as Marimbo's about to reply, the mountain splits in two and he fell down where the lava streams down below. He screamed and cried out loud.
Forgive me, for I have broken my oath to my people. A disaster has come to punish me.
It was a tragic disaster. Everything is in ruins, and even worse, there's water gushing out of nowhere. It flooded everything out of sight. This was because nature was furious at them both for being too greedy. Marimbo betrayed her own people and broke her oath. This was such an unforgivable act. And now, the flooded place has turned into a big lake. People called it the Tondano Lake. This was sure a tragic love story for Marimbo and Maharimbo. Two people who were not meant for each other, but cross a path that leads them right to a destined death.